The Division, how to get Chemist mask too close to comfort Commendation. With the surprise global event, which is Outbreak for this weekend, we get a little bit different commendations to unlock the masks. One of those commendations is too close to comfort. And since I own all three masks from the original Outbreak global event, I decided to help you out guys and show you how I did this commendation in order to get the Chemist mask again. To finish this one, you will need to kill 170 cleaners with a shotgun and you will need to do every single one of them with a headshot on World Tier 5 with a severe or critical outbreak enabled, which is not a joke. As soon as you approach to the NPC target, you will be contaminated and your health is going to be depleted in no time. Considering that the shotgun is pretty much close range weapon, we have a little problem. I tried with the Striker Classified and the Showstopper first, but that was not working as I wanted. And then I remember almost forgotten weapon, actually exotic weapon, and it seems that I hit the right spot. I'm talking about the Medved shotgun. Then I remember that I have a 6-piece Classified Sentry Skull build in my loadouts, which is made especially for PvE, and that combination seemed to work fine. Finally, I found the purpose for the Medved and I will show you my build, a little bit of gameplay and how you can do it too. Notice, it doesn't have to be a 6-piece classified sentry, you will pass with a 4-piece sentry too. So guys, let's start with the build. Alright guys, let me show you the build quickly. I am using 6-piece sentry classified and long forgotten weapon, probably one of the weakest weapon in the division, Medved. If you don't have a Medved, then I don't know, you can try with any other shotgun, but Medved is like a perfect for this commendation because of his special talent, unique talent, which is center mass. It said shoots heavy slugs instead of a buckshot. Your shots are not going to spread, you will kind of snipe with the shotgun. That was the main idea behind this build. I didn't go with the Hunter's Fate because Hunter's Fate is solely built for bolt action marksman rifles, and with Sentry you're having that increased damage for semi-automatic weapons. Headshots using semi-automatic weapons mark the enemy, increasing the damage inflicted on the target by 5% for a duration of 30 seconds each. Target can receive up to 3 marks. You will be good to go even with the four-piece sentry skull, and then you can add the Barret or Vigorous or I don't know, even Reckless if you want to, and a specialized backpack. You will be good to go with the 4-piece sentry, and if you have in Medved, the build will work also fine. I didn't want to complicate. I had already this sentry classified in my loadouts, and I decided to go with this one, and it turns out good. I need only like 10 or something more Amherst apartments to finish the commendation, which you already saw. I will just show you quickly one more time. Global event outbreak, let's see, by complete, and Chemist mask, we need Chemist mask, and it's here, too close for comfort, perform 170 headshot kills with the shotgun under the specified conditions. I haven't this mask from before, but I wanted to show you how you can quickly finish these commendations. It's not too hard. Another mask is kill 50 cleaner bosses. You can do that by running open world bosses. Broadway Emporium is good for cleaner bosses. Then you can go those two missions which are in the Outbreak playlist, with the Amherst apartment, which is the shortest one, and you can also go with I'm sorry, cannot remember, but basically it's easy. It's easy commendation to unlock. And the third one, I'm just going to check out the third one. You have to play in a group, need an aspirin, perform 25 mark headshot skills during critical outbreak. Well, I'm not going to even try to finish this one. I'm having the mask from before, and I don't like to play that much in a group, and that's it guys. But if you have in a nice group, this shouldn't be too hard to finish. Okay, let's go to the build. I will just go quickly through the pieces. Sentry call, vest, harness, health, enemy armor damage, ammo capacity, and the mods. I'm having stamina damage to elites. You can go probably with the stamina health if you're wearing the four piece, or you can go with stamina crit chance. You don't have to have this damage to elites because these missions on hard are solely with the purple enemies, which are not elite. You have only boss at the end and couple of elite enemies. So you don't have to worry if you don't have stamina damage to elites. Any stamina will be good to go with this build. The mask, again, enemy armor damage, blind death resistance. Mods are all the same. I wanted to enable destructive on my weapon. Knee pads, enemy armor damage, damage to elites, disorient and blind death. Let me show you my other mod: 6% first aid self heal. Holster, backpack is health with ammo capacity. Gloves, health on kill, skill haste, assault rifle damage. This is when I'm playing with for real with this build. This is the variation for you should be good if you have shotgun damage here, or marksman rifle damage if you are using, but basically this is nothing special here. And I'm having holster with reload speed. So that's it, guys. That's the build. Skills and talents, booster shot, and the recon pack and recovery link. And talents I'm having here are triage. It just left from before, I didn't change anything. Steady hands, precision, and one is none. All DPS talents, you can probably go with the critical save instead of the triage here. So that's it. Let me show you my weapon in details. Actually, this medved, I'm having destructive, brutal, and center mass. And the mods, only two mods you can put on it are mag, extended mag with crit chance, crit damage, and you want to go with the C79 scope because you can shoot from distance with this build and this scope, crit damage, crit chance, and headshot damage. And that's it, guys. That's all. That's the build I was using to complete that commendation. And if you like the video, drop a like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys in my next video.